Babe? What? Where'd you go? What the hell time is it? Ugh. Babe? Where? Oh! There you are. Why are you sitting on the edge of the bed? No, I'm not going back to sleep, not until you tell me what's wrong. It's stupid? Well, it's pretty clearly not. So tell me, or face my tickles. A nightmare? Oh, babe, come here. Come cuddle with me. No, you're not being stupid. Come on. There we go. Do you want to tell me about it? You're not being childish. You don't say things like that when I have a nightmare, do you? Well then, why are you saying it now? Don't tell me it's because you're a guy. Honey, what kind of nonsense is that? You can hear how ridiculous that sounds when you say it out loud, right? You're not allowed to have nightmares. You're not allowed to be scared of them. Does any of that make sense to you? Yeah, I didn't think so. So come on, tell me about it. Well, if I'd had that dream, I'd be terrified. Of course you're bothered by it. It's completely understandable. I'm glad you're talking about it. That helps. And I'm sure as you're saying it, you know that that can't happen in real life. We're safe. We're okay. I know you know, but I'm going to say it anyway because you need to hear it. Hush. You are just as worthy of comfort as me, as anyone. You deserve to be told that it's okay, that you're loved, that you're safe, and that everything is going to be okay. You didn't want to wake me so I wouldn't see you cry? Oh, babe. You don't need to be ashamed of that. I would never think less of you for that. And truthfully, I like it when you need me. I like knowing that I can help you. Come on now. You need to get some more sleep. We have a busy day ahead tomorrow. It's okay. I'll help you get back to sleep. How? Well, I'm going to have you rest your head on my chest like this. And I'm going to stroke your hair like this. And I'm going to talk softly to you until you start drooling and snoring. I'll tell you how much I love you. How much I love our life together. I can talk about vacations we have planned in the future, or remind you of peaceful times we've had. No, you're not supposed to talk. You're supposed to be entranced and relaxed. We have a wonderful life. I can't wait until we can take another cruise together. Remember how we stuffed ourselves silly that first night and felt like we were waddling the next day? That balcony was so worth it. Watching the sun set into the ocean, it was so romantic and relaxing. I treasure that trip. Even the things that didn't quite go right. The dance lessons where I stepped on your feet. The little kid that accidentally threw ice cream on us at dinner. It was still perfect. Shh. That's it. Just relax. You're my good boy, and I love you. And I love snuggling you like this. Do you know that I like it when you need me? It makes me feel appreciated and loved when you let me help you. especially when I know I'm the only one that can make you feel better. That's such a special feeling. So never be afraid to ask me for help or let me take care of you, because I'm happy to. Here, I'm gonna turn on the little fan. I know you like the noise. And I think I'm gonna read for a bit. I'm awake. Don't worry about it. I'll be fine. You just close your eyes and relax.